This year, we like to invite more refugee and host community team, because last year we only invited the refugee and host community mixed team from the Pagirinha settlement. But this year we like to expand the area of the invitation, not only from Pagirinha but also from this Luamanja settlement.
Talent identification and then development, which is key to the strengthening of the girl child in terms of empowering them to fit well in the community, and at the same time targeting the refugees and the host community of the refugees, giving them a chance to live in close contact with the community which they are attached to.
At first I used to think that I can't play with the Ugandan, but for now, football, they teach us what we call discipline, cooperation and unity. Therefore, I learned how to be united with other people in different terms.